previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one.
Oh, wait.
But it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
We'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
We died. Yep, we definitely died. worst job of my life.
Oh boy.
Stop backseat steering.
I can't help it. I'm getting worse sick. It's gaining on us.
No offense, but you could use a little practice.
First time on a horse here.
Watch it.
Oh boy.
You try to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Nope. Oh. Nope, nope, nope.
Turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Okay, no one likes a backseat driver. I wasn't paying attention. What? Got something to complain about now?
We need to ride over that
bridge.
Oh no!
Jesse, look out!
They're immune to it.
Endermen move blocks. It's what they do.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster.
Build.
Yeehaw!
Woo!
Oh, axles are screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
We made it.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have weather sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, how are you feeling?
Afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel, it really is you.
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Elagard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Sora. We've known each other for a very long time.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a
no,
horse.
No.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on?
I remember. It's hard to explain.
Then suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Magnus, for a second there, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
I still can't believe he's gone.
How? How could this have happened? Lou's not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone.
All I know is he'd want us to keep fighting no matter what.
And for us to keep blowing the crap out of stuff.
You're right. He would.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
All we managed to do is make things worse.
The command block is still out there, Soren.
Blast! now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one weather storm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed clock ages ago?
Look, our plan didn't work.
Wait, what?
So we obviously need a new one. Question is, what do we do?
Well, why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster! It hurts just to think about it.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel says is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need
Wait, what?
Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
This isn't all on you, and you know it. I was in on the deal, too.
But I brought that skull back solo. I was Ivor's henchman.
Well, I was your henchman. So, based on the transitive property of henchmen.
Just know, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe.
Yes, you are. You can hardly stand.
For a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine. If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
No. No way.
I'm not a quitter. We're not saying you are.
I can do this, guys.
You need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse.
Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath. I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
Gravel?
No.
Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead. But if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far. But I can't leave them alone out there. Not with three wither storms raging.
You're right, they do need you. The best way to help them is to help us beat that monster.
That sounds right, but it just doesn't feel right, Jesse.
Lucas.
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far.
Yeah, we did.
So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
Thanks.
Okay.
Who was that?
This isn't about the past. It's about the future. There are three of those things now.
You say that like it's my fault.
It is your fault.
Oh, take responsibility for once, Soren. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Would you both stop arguing, please?
for once.
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason.
Okay, your reason.
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Really?
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group.
The Why?
Is acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean
what?
The Order's amulet?
Yes, sorry. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Enderman.
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory. If I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
But to actually destroy a Witherstorm, we'd need hundreds of them.
There's probably more than enough of them taking refuge in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren.
All right.
You and your crazy ideas.
Hush, Ivor, for once. Question is,
what?
How to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again.
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms,
literally,
bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Ugh. Yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see,
what?
When I first took possession of the command.
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon.
What?
And you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Now.
It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being
utterly
destroyed.
Oh dear. What was that?
Capture? Kill? I got a lot of words for this. I can keep going.
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
So what do we do?
Guys, I have a plan. We're going to Ivor's secret laboratory to try to craft a...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagar.
Hello, my name is Gengu.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out that Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
Yes.
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You
what?
Can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
We all could, Olivia.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too. Hey, Jesse, let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The Warrior's Whip? You got it!
Pa, pa.
I'll see you at Soren's, alright?
Not if I see you first.
Good luck. Telltale Games presents in association with Mojang.
Are we there yet?
Almost there.
Minecraft Story Mode. Episode 4.